Don't impose your learning style on your child. Whatever worked for you might be the opposite for your kid. Instead of forcing your kid to learn the same way as you, try to tune in to your child and figure out the best method. Either repetition hundreds of times or just once, because if your child has a photographic memory, it doesn't matter. Whatever style works.